Where is?
Drop up in the box. Come sit here.
Buddha Prabhu.
Buddha Prabhu comes to us.
And all others, Buddha Prabhu. Where is Ramai Prabhu? Ramai Prabhu. If you like to sit on chair, Buddha Prabhu.
Oh, it's all right, Maharaj. I can sit on the floor.
You should be chair on chair there, very easy. That chair is waiting for you. Very good chair. Because
okay.
I know that you will
move too much, distract
yes.
Everybody.
So you should sit.
Okay.
Because you are senior Vaishnava and sincere. And other senior devotees, there?
Guru
Prabhu. Your Bhasha,
language.
Accent. They told that they will come at 5. What?
Come on, Joe.
No, at 6. They did Krishna Das Prabhu on Bhajan and everything. Now,
they're taken and done? Yes.
They're finished for the day, Maharaj.
They're finished?
Yes,
is there
Maharaj, we had some technical problems.
What?
Technical lights.
Camera problems.
When I'm here, if you like, you can come.
I will be back tomorrow.
I will welcome you.
Thank you, Maharaj. If we had the lights on today, it would make everyone just too hot. Thank you very much.
I'm inviting you in Vrindavan.
Thank you.
If you are coming there, I will welcome you.
Thank you very much.
I think you are a good devotee. You should try to wrap up our Krishna consciousness pure and be happy.
My heartly blessings.
Thank you, Maharaj.
And you should be successful in your these activities.
And you should send us a copy.
Yes. I still have the camera. Bill has gone, but he left the camera and everything. So tomorrow when it's cooler.
Where in all? Krishna Das.
Krishna Das.
Oh. When are oh two brothers and sisters? Where is he?
One of them is
she's sick.
She's sick?
Yes.
Then you should go. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
They can give anything. even Krishna can. They can give also the service of Srimati Radhika. Very rare. But if you criticize any Vaishnava, then what will be the fruit? If you oppose, criticize, and do policy with them, so try to forget all these things. Never criticize. Always try to honor all Vaishnavas without any difference. Then you will have all these things. Now I'm going to start the chanting. Anarpita charimuchirat karunayavatir. What meanings? In general meaning I have explained. A special thing which Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami has given, we are now going to express. Also, we have heard the explanation of Sri Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Very wonderful explanation. In the line of Arup Goswami, in the line of the Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he has clearly explained all the deep meanings that Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami wants to explain. Where he will give the meaning of this shloka in his payas, in Bangla,
Bengali payas
lines, we will take help to explain his more from Swamiji's explanation of Chaitanya Charitamrita. पूर्ण भगवान कृष्ण ब्रजेंद्र कुमार गोलोक प्रजेर सह नित्य विहार. What is the explanation of Swamiji?
Lord Krishna, the son of the king of Braja, the supreme lord, he eternally enjoys transcendental pastimes in his eternal abode Goloka, which includes Braja Dham. Purport. In the previous chapter it has been established that Krishna, the son of Brajendra Nandan, the son of Brajendra, the king of Braj, is the supreme personality of Godhead, with six opulences. He eternally enjoys transcendentally variegated opulences on his planet, which is known as Goloka. The eternal pastimes of the Lord in the spiritual planet Krishna Loka are called Apada. Aparakaja.
I
can't read. Aprakat also. Or unmanifested pastimes. Aprakats.
Aprakat lila.
Aprakat. Or unmanifested pastimes.
Yes.
Because they are beyond the purview of the conditioned souls. Lord Krishna is always present everywhere, but when he is not present before our eyes, he is said to be uppercut or unmanifested.
Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is explaining the purport of Anarpit Charim Chirat. This is shloka written by Srila Rupa Goswami. Why he quoted this shloka here? He is thinking that my prayer, Krishna may not hear. Srimati Radhika may not hear. But he cannot avoid the prayer of Srila Rupa Goswami. Or more should be like this. Always in
lower position.
Humble.
Anugatya
Banerjee. In the line of
following
in the guidance of Vaishnava. Don't be supreme. drawn to be think that I am controller. I am controlling all. Don't. I am servant. Madjanmana palamidam madukaita bhari mata prarthaniya madanugrahai shaiva tada bhritya bhritya paricharaka bhritya bhritya bhritasya bhritya iti mangsho smar lokanata. Thus in this prayer, understanding? I am servant of your servant, and lastly the servants, fifth understanding.
This is foolish.
So, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is Rupanuga Vaishnava. He thinks, and it is correct. We are making so many prayers to Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It may be that he can overlook. He will not take it
seriously.
Saranga Saranagati Hoi De Jahar Tahar Prarthana Suneshi Nanda Kumar. Those who have six kinds of Saranagati in the lotus feet of Krishna. What that Saranagati? This is the door or a window to enter in that bhakti realm. If he had not six qualities, he cannot enter in the windows or in the door of bhakti. It must be there in our heart. First stage is that. Anukulyasya sankalpa prakrutulyasya vibharjanam Rakshasatiti Vishwaso Bhakti Varam Tata Atmanakshepa Karpanyo Sarvida. If you want to serve Krishna, first you should offer yourself totally in the lotus feet of Krishna. There are some symptoms that you have taken shelter, otherwise only telling will not do. The symptoms of what is favorable for Krishna. Service, we will adopt only that. Any unfavorable thing, we should avoid forever. Prakutulasya vivarjanam. And which is unfavorable, you should at once give up. Association, food, anything, society. Bad activities, everything you should try to give up at once. Rakshasatiti, it is Vishwaso. Very much a strong faith that Krishna is always protecting us. He is only protector. We are not protector. Money cannot protect. And in this whole world, no scientist, no doctor, no one, nothing. They will help us. So Krishna is protector of them. Rakshasati Vishwasu. If you are doing bhajan and you are hankering, oh, save me. I am moneyless or I am helpless in this way, suffering so much. And not being so much faith on Krishna, you cannot do bhajan. There are so many kinds of problems, no? But we cannot solve. We should have strong faith in Krishna that He is only protector, and He will surely protect us. Then why to worry? Why not worry? We should straight go to serve Krishna. Problems will come, Krishna will solve. Otherwise, if He will not solve, no harm. He will be called then not so much merciful. Understand what I am saying? अरे लोग कहेंगे जैसे उनकी बदनाम करेंगे.
People will defame
defend him. All will defend him. That now he has given up his merciful thing, and now he has become so
cruel,
hard-hearted. So Krishna cannot keep this qualification to protect Vaishnava. He protected Ambarish, he protected Prahlad Maharaj, he protects everyone. In the mother's womb, here, there, he protects. So be fearless, fearless. No problem at all. If comes in bhakti, Krishna will at once manage everything. Why to fear? I think no fear at all. If I am alone, I will, and whole world in one side, I don't get. So be solid like this. Otherwise, how you can progress in Krishna consciousness? You say, if I am doing so, then so many problems will come. And then my services will be end where I am doing service. And it may be that society can give up me. That's a very big problem in family. I will have to change my also house where I am, because all will be upset and opposite to me. What to do? Never, never do so. Be like Prahlad Maharaj if you want to do bhakti. If you want to do bhakti like Haridas Thakur, khanda khanda jai jadi hoy jaye deh pran tabu ami badane na chadi harina. Mom then came in their room. Haridas Thakur was there, and they prohibited him not to chant Krishna and give up that naam, and you should try to do, but Allah, 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 Khoda, Khoda, Khoda. Never. He told that if Ram and Allah, Khuda and Krishna is same thing, why you are troubling men, and why you are jabardasti unko tum
by force
you are making them Muhammadan. Chant only Khuda and Allah. If Krishna and Ram are Allah and Khuda, that far far. If you are chanting Krishna, it is the chanting like Allah Khuda. Understand? Then they told that we will cut you into pieces, legs and legs, and we will give it to dogs. He told that, I don't fear. And he began to chant on the main road, Hare Krishna, so much loudly. And they began to wait, tried to kill him, but they couldn't. He told that if I am cutting into so many pieces, if anyone do, I will not give up my chanting of Krishna. If you will be like that, so much bold and strong in Krishna consciousness, then Krishna at once come, or he will send his Chakrasu Darshan. He can send at once Garuda or Hanuman to, or he will come in the shape of himself like in Nishinu Bhagavan. And he will. Why fear? Don't fear at all. I know that Sriyanshi Bhavati Gnani. In bhakti there are first stage so many problems come. One try to gallop it like she as Hanuman did. He took the name Jaya Sri Ram and
Jump.
So be like that. Just today, even just this moment, give up all the problems. And be so faithful in Krishna that he is always our protector. So, and Krishna. Goptitve varanam tatha. This is the thing. Krishna is always protecting. He will protect this one. And he is only protector. He always protecting me. No? And that to give up our whole thing, body, mind, everything, soul, I will not do anything which Krishna does not like. Now I will try to follow Krishna solely. I have given up my whole thing in the lotus feet of Krishna. This is Saranagati. If you do Saranagati like this, the door will be opened. And easily you can enter in Krishna. This is the first thing. So, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is telling that Krishna, Purna Bhagavan, Supreme Personality of Godhead is Krishna. He always playing in Vrindavan with go, gopi, go, go means cows, gopis, gopals, and all the beings of Vrindavan Praja. Especially he is so much doing, feeling pleasure with, in this society of gopis. Where? In Golok Vrindavan. Perhaps you know that there is a Krishna Lok in Vaikuntha. In the upper part of Golok Vaikuntha, it is called Krishna Lok. And lower part is called Vaikuntha Parabhyam. In Parabhyam, in Vaikuntha, all the incarnation and manifests of Krishna, like Ram, Nrisimha, Narayan, all are there. Separate. What?
Planets.
Levels.
Departments. Like chamber?
Departments.
Prakosta.
Prakosta means?
Divisions
in Vaikuntha. And they are all endless. In all way. If Krishna mouth is like little so much, like a baby, and Yasodama, every world and globe, Vrindavan, everything in his little mouth. So a dust of Vrindavan is endless. By the wish of Krishna, it comes so little and sometimes it becomes so big. Every dust has this power of Vrindavan. Because each dust of Vrindavan is himself Baldev. So, in upper part of Vaikuntha is called Krishna Lok. Krishna Lok is divided into three. And whole as a combination together are called Golok. In Golok there are three divisions. The boundary line is called Golok. No? And first part, lower part is called Dwarka. Middle part is called Mathura. And upper part is called Braja, Vrindavan, Gokul. All the same. But also there are something speciality in them. That also is Gokul. Mahabandh. 12 forests. 12 upa forests.
Sub forest.
And 12
branch forest.
Branch upa forest. In them, Gokul first, where Vatsalya Leela was past time going on. Then Vrindavan, Pauganda and Kishore Leela is there. It is spread over 32
crores.
Not solar. 16 crores. That is
32 miles.
From Vrindavan, actually, nowadays we see from the Jamuna to Govardhan Hill, Nandgaon, Barsana, or our greater Vrindavan. This is superior. And in Vrindavan, Govardhan is. And in Govardhan, Radha Kunda and Shyam Kunda. This is the highest globe in Vrindavan. Why it is that been divided into three? Why? According to the Prem ki Shatta ke kar.
Love and affection of the body.
प्रेम की स्थिति के कारण स्थिति की
स्थिति जो कोई
इन द्वारका there is some appearance of Krishna that he is Krishna himself भगवान मथुरा less something this what Unless in Vrindavan. And develop prem is more in Vrindavan. Less in Mathura. And more less in according to appellants of and Bhagavata. Bhagavata means appellants. That Krishna is when Bhagavan. This is called Aishwarya mood, Aishwarya bhav. Aishwarya bhav in mostly in Golok. There are Radha and Krishna, but there the mood of Swargiya bhav is prominent. Krishna is always there, like himself, God. So many appearances. More than Narayana also. In Dwarka, some less this mood. Prem is beginning from there. In Golok, he will not be son of Nanda Baba or Vasudeva Devaki. Mali, he will be like husband, but sometimes no marriage, nothing there. Always in uplands and Aishwarya mood. Srimati Radhika there, but always doing pranam in the Lord's feet, like Lakshmi. In Dwarka, this mood is somewhat covered. Like he becomes the friends of Dwarka Vashi, he is husband of all the kings, marriage party is going on. Sometimes Satyabhama may do man and Krishna being supreme personality of Godhead, he may come and he will try to pacify his anger. I have done mistake. In Golok never. But more this appearance and Aishwarya bhav is covered in Mathura. Sometimes Krishna becomes four-handed at the time of birth. And Vasudeva Devaki began to pray him that, oh, you are himself God. We remember of past births that we have some benediction from you, pleasing you. And he told that, I will be son, your son. So you have come here. And they saw that he is 400, having Sankha Chakra, Gada, Patna, all these things. And he was at the time, he was young. His hair was so curly.
Wavy.
And so much golden
ornaments,
especially
Kostubha.
And all of us. Not as an ordinary boy. So they began to pray. And when he became a baby up to 100, they were very worried how to
protect
this boy. So if he knew that Krishna is himself Bhagavan, and he can protect all, and he can kill Kans in a moment, why he took him to Gokul? But he forget this. So in one platform, side by side, appliance is there, Bhagavata is there, and other hand,
Madhurya
is there. Dwarka never plays. But in Braja, anyone does not know that he is himself first. Yeah? Supreme Personality. Gopis tell, can you bring the shoes of your father? Krishna goes head very gladly, quite naked, a boy of very only 2 years. Dancing he goes and takes his father's shoes on his head, and dancing he comes to Gopis. Gopis tells Krishna, giving some lalaj,
greed.
Great that if you dance and sing so sweet, then we give you one laddu. And Krishna sing towards them with very greedy eyes, and then takes his one hand here like this. Oh, very good. And take it. Where is Bhagavata? Anyone does not know Bhagavata there in Vrindavan? All covered by Madhur Bhav. What is Madhur Bhav? Whether there is affluent or not, no bhav. It may be so much affluent, but they think that his or worldly brother, like worldly friends, like worldly beloved. So Krishna took Govardhan in his hand in Vrindavan in the very shape of only 7 years old, very beautiful Kishore or Hogan, but in the same shape, not being so fat, so long and anything, no 400. Smiling, singing on
flute,
and making
jokes
with all the gopis. Gopis are telling, and gopis are telling his boys, friend boys, we have taken Govardhan on our stakes, otherwise Krishna must be crushed under Govardhan. But Gopita are telling, the elder persons are telling, father, mother's life, that Nand Baba has certainly did of Narayan. That is why he is saving him. So he has come in Krishna and he has done this. And what Gopis? Gopis are taking on their
eyes.
Oh, Govardhan, be there. Don't be heavy on Krishna, otherwise he will Both Godhead is there. And who is taking on the
left hand?
Left hand and
small finger.
More left, this?
Most left.
Fingertip.
Last. And on this?
Fingertip.
Because Radha lives always in the back, in
left,
the
side.
Left side of Sri Krishna. So this all power potency is of
Radhika.
So Radhika has
taken.
So in Vrindavan there is so much affluence, but yet it is covered with Mahabhujya Bhav. He is telling that Krishna always playing in Golok, but not in Golok, not in Mathura, Dwarka, he is in Vrindavan, Gokul, Radha Kunda, all places in Vrindavan, with his all associates. All moods are there. Someone wants to argue like this, that in India there is a famous person who has written so big, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Radhana. Like Sahajiya, that there is no mood of Parkiya Bhav in Braja. So, if anything is not seed, how it can come in?
This world.
So, everything is there in Braja Vrindavan. So, he is telling, Purna Bhagavan Krishna Goloke Braja Saha Nitya Vihar. Everything, Parkiya Bhava and all other things in Vrindavan. And from there he has descended with all in this Bhauma Vrindavan. In each universe there is a Vrindavan. And that is called where he comes and plays in this world. This is called Bhauma Vrindavan. There is no difference in Bhauma Vrindavan and there. Practically they are the same, but there is some difference. Anyone cannot realize and see always playing Krishna there in Bhauma Vrindavan. But if anyone can go there having prem and is perfect in prem, then in Goloka Vrindavan he will see always playing Krishna there. So those who are telling that there is no Parkiya Bhava in Vrindavan, there is no birth of Krishna there, always in Kishore, they are wrong. Bhaktivinoda Thakur has given explanation for this. So he is telling here that in Vrindavan, in that proposed in Gokul Vrindavan, Vrindavan, this in 16 crores, Krishna always playing. And from there he comes one time in one Brahma's day. How is that explaining? We are going to explain. One kirtan should be done.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Krishna, 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 Hare Hare.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Describes the six kinds of Sharanagati in his glorification of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, saying that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to give ecstatic love of Krishna through these six limbs of Sharanagati. And the first one he names is Dainya, or humility. And one example of humility.
What part? Part?
Humility.
Constantly lying.
Accepting everything favorable.
Yes.
In Krishna's service, and rejecting everything unfavorable.
This is second.
First, accepting everything favorable in Krishna's service.
No. What is the example? So many, all devotees.
Prahlad Maharaj accepted all the chastisements of his father as favorable for remembering Krishna.
You can give example of Amrish Maharaj.
Amrish Maharaj.
How he used to serve by his all senses.
Maharaj Amrish used all nine parts of bhakti. He engaged his legs in walking to the temple of the Lord. He engaged his nose in smelling the incense offered to the Lord. He engaged his eyes in seeing the deity of the Lord. And he also personally performed the arti of his deities. He engaged his hands in cleaning the temple of the Lord. He first of all engaged his mind in always thinking of the Lord. And this way he engaged everything that he owned in the Lord's service.
And his kingdom?
And his kingdom he also engaged.
How? His wife, wife and children? We had to learn all these things by all these. how Ambarish Maharaj utilized everything in the service of Krishna, which was favorable. He made his kingdom also favorable, his five children. He made all Krishna servants. He used to apne arth ko rupaye ko monies in preaching Krishna name and time, making temples, making all these things, helping devotees all that they are all Krishna servants, myself saying. They are all servants of Krishna. So he used to take all the things favorable for Krishna. Govinda Bhakta. Second, how he, anyone, on favorable things.
Rejecting.
Any example?
Many examples are there. One example is Bali Maharaj.
Yes.
That
what he did?
When his spiritual master, Shukracharya,
good answer.
He was.
Neither he all.
His guru, but his guru told him not to give the. Land, three steps of land to Vamadeva, because this little Brahmin boy was actually the Supreme Personality of Godhead in disguise. So he had to make a choice. So because he knew that ultimately what is favorable to surrender to the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So it was unfavorable to follow his guru in that situation. So he shows the example of even if the spiritual master gives one the wrong path, that's unfavorable, and one should always take the path of pure devotional service.
Any other example?
Another example that comes to mind is A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, in the sense that when he was in his grihastha situation and he was performing preaching activities, namaha preaching, at his home, from his home, but when it became unfavorable in the sense that his wife became too much, she was too much opposing, and she sold his
sons,
and they opposed and presented too much of an obstacle. Then he could understand that that situation was unfavorable, and then he took to Vanaprastha ashram.
Any more examples? Gopis himself, herself.
The gopis are the supreme example
of
practical yasya.
Bharat Maharaj, brother of Ram.
Yes, Bharat Maharaj also is another example that when his mother, Kaikeyi, she acted in such a way towards Lord Ramachandra, then he renounced his relationship with her, he saw that to be unfavorable.
Why?
Because
her mother?
Mother Kaikeyi had, she had a benediction, she had a boon that she could ask from her husband, Maharaj Dasarath.
What?
And she asked that Ram would be banished to the forest, and that Bharat would become king.
Why he? Ask the benediction that Ram should go to forest. What was it? She should simply told her, told to that Dasarath Bharat will be the king.
Yes. But she was fearing that if Ram was still in the kingdom, then somehow some. Things would be manipulated so that he would again become king. So in this way she asked that he be banished to the forest and also that Bharat be made king.
Any other example? You should learn and always remember all these things. any situation, any problem which is not helpful for Krishna, at once give up. Don't be worried about that.
Pratikullasya vivarjanam. That means which is not. However, we have to reject them immediately. So, Prahlad Maharaj, when he was in Iyan, his father sent him to school. And when he returned, asked him, which you have learned, which is the best? Your teachings you have learned from your school. Then Prahlad Maharaj explained, Savanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padasevanam, Archanam, Bandhanam, Dasa Sakham, Atma Nivedanam, Itipumsar Pita Vishnu, Bhaktischenavalakhana, Kriyat Bhagavatam, Dhatan, Manyaditam Uttamam. Prahlad told that Savan means hearing, and Kirtan, he explained about all things in Navavidha Bhakti. His father became furious. His father wanted to kill him at any cost, in different ways. But Prahlad Maharaj, never fearful, always he was strong, and he rejected his father. So here is a teachings that if anyone will be unfavorable for
even father, even guru, yes, even husband, even mother,
there's one slope
even
in
son, even wealth, anything,
there's
even king, even a big society. Can we take funds? So this is the
जिनके प्रिय न राम वही दे तजौ कटि वैरी समझ परम स्नेही तजौ प्रीता प्रहलाद प्रहलाद महाराज रिजेक्ट हिज फादर विभीषण बंधु विभीषण लीव हिज ब्रदर बिकॉज रामचंद्र किंग रावण स्टोलन सीता देवी द इटर्नल पोटेंशियल ऑफ रामचंद्र विभीषण रिक्वेस्ट हिम नॉट टू डू सो रिटर्न हिम रिटर्न हर बैक टू रामचंद्र विभीषण Don't agree with this proposal. He kicked him. Then Vibhishan left his brother, kingdom, everything. So with the troll, if king, then king also, kingdom also, relative also. So Vibhishan leave all of them. King, kingdom, relatives, he left all of them. So Vibhishan Bandhu, Bharat Mahatari, which Govindabhu told Bharat Maharaj, that means younger brother of Ramchandra, leave his mother. In the end, the last days of Kaikeyi, Ramchandra's kingdom, when Ramchandra was ruler of Ayodhya, then mother Kaikeyi asked Ramchandra, "Oh Ramchandra, I want something from you." Ramchandra, "Yes, if you want my life also, I can give it. I can donate you for your service." Then Kaikeyi Devi told that, "I want that Bharat will address me only one time in my whole life, mother." Then Ramchandra told, "Yes, I shall try." Then Ramchandra went to Bharat and asked Bharat, "Oh my dear brother, I have one request. Can you obey my order?" Then Bharat Maharaj think, now he is in a dilemma. Oh, before ordering I fulfill all his desire. Why is asking so? There must be some mysterious thing. He told, replied simply, "Yes, I can carry out all of your order. I can leave up my heart and soul also, love for life also for your service, but only one condition, I should not address Maharani Kaikeyi as a mother." So Bharat Maharaj leave Kaikeyi forever, not address him as a mother. He cut off his all relative with mother as son. So Bharat Mahatari, Tajyau Pita Prahlad Vibhishan Bandhu Bharat Mahatari, Guru Bali Tajyau. Bali Maharaj leave his guru. Guru never be rejected. If Gurudev will be in the way of service of Vaishnav, guru and God, then he will be rejected. If he will be not allowed to, he be hate Vaishnavas, then he must be rejected. Guru Vaishnava Vidyasichet, or Guru Ravi Avalaptasya Karja Karja Ajanata उत्पत प्रतिपन्नस्य परित्यागो विधीयते. सो बलि महाराज रिजेक्ट्स हिज गुरुदेव. बलि महाराज व्हेन ही वाज डोनेटिंग एवरी चैरिटी गिविंग सम चैरिटी एवरी डे Then one day Bhaman Dev came in disguise of a Brahmin boy,
very briefly,
and he wants some donation, some charity. He told, if you, what you want, I can give you. He told, oh, now I am a simple Brahmin boy. I am always peaceful. I want only 3 steps land for my sadhan bhajan. Then he told, yes, no problem. Then he told, do sankalpa. When he tried to do sankalpa, water is not coming. Then Bhaman Dev replied, you have so many servants, they could not clean it properly. So water is not coming, better bring one grass, kush by name, kush. You can push it, then water will come out. If there is any dirt inside, it will go up inside. When you do it, then blood is coming. Why so? If anyone will be of way of service of God, then he has to be blind. So Boli Maharaj rejects Gurudev Shukracharya, he became blind in one eye because he is in the way of service of God, so he loses one eye forever. So Boli Guru Tajo, Kanta Bhaja Vanitan, the gopis, they leave their, they left their husbands. In this world, our brother, sister or relative are our favorite, but most favorite in this universe for husband is most favorable and most near and dear. They can leave his son, they can leave his relatives, father-in-law, mother-in-law, brother-in-law, anyone, but they could not reject husband very easily. But the gopis of Braj, they leave their husband also for service of Krishna. They come in a way of service of Krishna, so they leave their husband also. So in this one prayer, all example is there. Hare Krishna.
Hare
Krishna. Hare Krishna. I shall tell?
Yes, sir.
Thank
you
so much, friend.
Krishna is always protecting his devotee. Example is Draupadi, who was...
Name all. They know all.
Yes. And? Kunti Devi, Pandavas, all were always harassed. So many problems, so many obstacles came, but they always remembered Krishna under any circumstances.
Like Haridas Thakur.
Haridas Thakur.
He remembered. And he was hit. Anyone was killing him. They know that Krishna is protected. All Krishna.
So,
and Atmanivedan, Bali Maharaj has offered his whole thing in the Lord's feet of Bhaman Dev. Atmanivedan. More than that, Arjun has given himself. All are in Arjun. All these things are any good devotees, perfect devotees. First this will come, then he will be perfect devotees, then he can enter in bhakti realm. If you are fearing for all these six, then you are losing your time. You cannot enter. Whether you want to enter in bhakti realm or to satisfy the persons in this world, or you are making money and all these things. What you want? I think if you are bona fide Vaishnava and want to be, then don't worry for all these things. Keep them all aside and try to enter in bhakti life. Being so, having so much faith is strong. He will surely save us. Then why to fear? Now we are coming. Thank you. Krishna always playing in Golok with his all associates. 5 kinds of associates are there. Sang, Dasya,
Sakya,
all are there.
all Krishna thinks they are something. Taking all Brajabhumi, all ever liberated mayur, peacocks, and all birds, all cows, all associates, friend, mother, father, every taking from that place. Also, Jamuna River is not a general river of world. Mountain Govardhan, and in this world he, in Braja, he lived for 9 years or 10 years. And after that he went to Mathura, and after that he went to So, when he was playing in the Braja here, in Vrindavan, basically Vrindavan, still he is playing. All associates and all are there. But if there is no bhakti, we cannot see. And sadhan bhakti will not do. Sadhan bhakti. It should come in the stage of bhav. Then he can, time to time, he can realize and see. Otherwise, not. So he comes in this world to sprinkle his mercy to all jivas who are doing sadhana, who are not doing sadhana, who are matured up to bhav, who has come as a prem also to bestow his mercy, to
elevate.
So he comes in one day, in only one time. And when the time is over, time was over. He was what? Antabhyam.
Disappeared.
With all Braja, all associates, all places. And he's thinking something there. He's thinking that chirakal nahi kari prema bhakti dan, bhakti bina jagate nahi avastham. What is the purport of Swami?
For a long time, Krishna says, I have not bestowed unalloyed loving service to me upon the inhabitants of the world. Without such loving attachment, the existence of the material world is useless. Report. The Lord seldom awards pure transcendental love, but without such pure love of God, freed from fruitive activities and empiric speculation, one cannot attain perfection in life.
I think there are so many devotees that here. They have all Chaitanya Charitamrita. And all Chaitanya Charitamrita has his Swamiji purpose. But I think that no one of his own devotees has explained all these things to you. Why? Why? Such a beautiful, such a powerful thing that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to give this. They cannot explain this. Things, why? Because they are not interested in love. So we must try to be in the association of the Vaishnavas who are interested in these things. Not only worldly. They have not come to this world, and after that we will have to give up all these things. So why? This would be very important. Swami is Bhaktivedanta Swami has also come for this purpose, to give all these things. But I think very rare persons realize that he has come for this purpose only. They saw that he was cutting jungles and they joined in cutting jungles and they are thinking that, oh, jungle cutting is the highest thing. We are cutting the jungles to reside there, to make some construction there. So that construction is bhakti construction. If you are always cutting in lakhs and lakhs, but go on doing, there is no scarcity, abhav nahi hai, jungle ka. Everywhere jungle, and go on cutting for lakhs. What is useless? That is his telling. World is bhakti bina jagater nahi avasthan. First line.
Without such loving attachment, the existence of the material world is useless.
Useless. So cutting of jungles is also useless if his mood is not to make construction of bhakti in the hearts of the devotees. This is the main thing. We have not come to make so many construction. I know that in England, in America, also in India, Paris, their bathrooms are more costly than our temples. We should give our whole attention and whole energy in this. As it is useful, as our Swami has done, or Guru has done, that also built all these things, they have constructed, they have done, they have cut jungles, they are so powerful. If you are going to cut jungles of Mayavadi, you will be Mayavadi, because you are not so powerful. If you are going to make Sajya and Vishai
means?
To make devotee, the same condition stage will come, like a person who are drowning in the current of a very big river and he did not know how to
swim.
And he saw that a person is drowning and going in this current, in the current of that river. He at once jumped and that person who was drowning, he catch hold and both were and died. So you should first know how to swim, know the tactics, how to save
yourself,
and then you can save. You should give any rope from the
bank
and he will take, he will catch hold and then you can do. Otherwise you should not jump. And you will also die. So we must know all these siddhants, bhakti siddhanta, and very powerful by bhakti coming in heart, and then try to say others, if you are not a pure devotee and you are going to make any other devotee, then you will drown in the ocean of these all these things. First, you should be qualified for this. And then you can share it. So practice bhakti yoga, shravanam, kirtan, vishnu, smaranam. So Krishna is telling, thinking that for very long time this affection of braja, like sakha, basal and madhur, I have not given for a long time. When I went before, since long, in the shape of Gauranga, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sakinanda. At that time I have done, but a very long, long period has gone. So I should. Because by the, if Prema Bhakti is not there, the world will be destroyed.
So I must do.
And then he is telling.
सकल जगते मोर करे विधि भक्ति ब्रज भाव नहीं पाई के सकती.
What is the meaning?
Everywhere in the world, people worship me according to the scriptural injunctions. But simply by following such regulative principles, one cannot attain loving sentiments of the devotees of Brajabhumi.
Yes. Purport?
There's no purport of this one. Oh. Next one has a purport.
Again, you should read.
Everywhere in the world, people worship me according...
Try to understand.
People worship me according to the scriptural injunctions. But simply by following such regulative principles, one cannot attain the loving sentiments of the devotees of
Brajabhumi. What is the purport? You can tell. You can tell. Or anyone?
I can.
Yes. Yes, sitting?
No more.
In the discussion with Ramananda Rai and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Majjalila, Ramananda Rai explains that even if one follows the principles of Vaidhi Bhakti, that is following the rules and regulations of devotional
service. But you should know also that pure Vaidhi Bhakti or impure Bhakti, Vaidhi Bhaktis are of two kinds. What we are doing, it is not Vaidhi Bhakti. Shravanam, Kirtanam, all these things, only to please Krishna, it is by the bhakti. But what we are doing, money making, all these things, it is not bhakti, that what we are following. Actually, there are so many devotees that they are doing by the bhakti. But very rare. When we will see our heart, any mother's heart, that we are doing all these things for our own gain. Own reputation, own motor car purchasing on 75 lakhs, not for Krishna. Why? These are not pure bhakti, Vaidhi bhakti also. So we should try to follow Vaidhi bhakti. But Krishna is telling that I am not satisfied by Vaidhi bhakti also.
Is rejecting.
What is that pure bhakti? To serve Krishna in the method, way of, as Brajavasi Vaidhi. Shakya bhav, asandha bhav, and madhu bhav of both. I will try to explain it. Go, Pramana. Try to follow it. And if you are not understanding, you can question me and I will try to, because these kinds of association are very rare in whole world, not even in Vrindavan. There are so many pandas. If you go there, they will cheat your everything. There are so many kachap, you know,
tortoises.
They will catch food and take your places.
Monkeys
also. Monkeys. They will take your chashma. They will make so many
harassment.
Problems. Harassment. So you should try to realize all these things in such beautiful and powerful association. Like, I think that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna and Swamiji himself is looking on us and they are very, very
happy.
Please, that I wanted to give you this, but I am inspiring Narayan Maharaj to give this to you.
Go!
I was telling you, we desire to have another Ishtivashti in order to harmonize those different parties, ideas among the devotees, in order to keep the spirit of Sri Naramesh together after his departure, for temporary, naturally, among the Australian devotees who staying behind. So we need another Ishtagoshti, they desire, naturally.
Very good.
Tomorrow at 10 o'clock, maybe we can come together and speak about more.
Could I make an announcement also? Any devotees from Australia who are intending to come to Bali that are not in our party, could they see me if they require accommodation, please?
Anyone who desires to come to Bali from Australia who's not within the party that travels with Sri Gurudev, they may contact Prabhu Prabhu if they want accommodation. He will try to make arrangements.
So I have one announcement in the string of announcements. Naveen Krishna Prabhu, after giving class yesterday, gave someone his Gaudiya Kantahar in his Hindi version, and he doesn't have it in his room. So either the person kept the book or they put it somewhere where he can't find it. So if you give it to me, I won't tell you, I won't say who you are. It's completely between us, and I'll give it to him later on. And the other thing is, Shyamaranidhi, do we have those tapes tonight?
Yes.
Okay.
All that. I have received.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Videotapes?
Okay.
Monday or Tuesday.
On Monday or Tuesday, we'll have videotapes available, a set of three. Is that correct?
Yes, the subject matter is listed on the door.
It's listed on the door. The devotees can read if they want any beautiful videotapes.
Give me the microphone.
There's one other announcement. Raj Balabha came to me and asked if we could have some copies of the response paper to the ISKCON's paper regarding Maharaj printed up. So we've printed up, we've photocopied 12 copies. I've given them to Raj Balabha Prabhu. It's quite an expensive paper to photocopy. It's about 90 pages long, double-sided. So that comes to approximately $11 Australian. He has some copies available. If you want, you could also maybe order other copies to be made. So just to let you know, that paper is available, and it very detailed way answers all of the issues that are being presented by ISKCON regarding Maharaj.
One copy should be provided to us.
Yes.
And also have that on floppy disk.
Also, we have it on floppy disk as well. If anybody's a computer user, we can give that to you on floppy.
Munindra Vrinda Vandite Jiva Kashora Hari.
Malati has so much so much fragrance and be like Krishna, charmed with the beauty and the smell of that Malati. So Krishna and Srimati Radhika always to be in the groups of Malati. So you can serve here. Malati Devi ki.
Husband is here.
Talban Das.
Talban Das.
Talban Prabhu. Talban, why Baldev killed
Dhenukasur?
Actually, Talban represents Baladev Prabhu, Balaram Prabhu. So, he is not Talban, but he is Baladev Prabhu Das. So, Balaram Das Prabhu. Balaram Prabhu, Balaram Das, Balaram Sakha, like this. Balaram Prabhu. Ki
Jai. Daughter Durga. Durga.
Chant your name. Now, Damodar Priya. So much
near and dear
and beloved to Damodar, himself Damodar. Damodar is controlled by Damodar Priya. Damodar Priya actually is Srimati Radhika. So, we have given her name, Damodar Priya ki.
Then we have Michael Heavy.
At first, he was representing Aristasur. Where? In Radhakunda. That is why Arista Sur killing Krishna made Krishna Kunda to purify. But he is not Arista Sur for only making no. He was only pretending to be like that, representing Krishna pastime. He was doing Bali. Anyone who comes in the relation of Krishna, association of Krishna, he never be forever any demon or anyone. Though he has played the role of Aristasura. But he has served Krishna. Now he is so much strong. You will all help him and give hearty blessings to this devotee, that in future he should be very qualified person. So we have called the name
Madhava Das.
Good name? Actually, very good name. Now you are Madhav Das, Madhav Prabhu. Madhav Prabhu ki.
Then we have Kate.
Lucas.
Hi.
Very good. What name was?
Before her name was Kati.
Katie.
And now name is Kanupriya.
Oh. Very good name. Kanu Priya. Kanu Priya, you know? Priya means beloved. Kanu means Krishna. Krishna, beloved, is Kanu Priya. Very good. So, Kanu Priya Devi ki. What I name to you? What is your name?
Kanu Priya.
Kanupriya. K-A-N-U means Krishna, Priya, beloved.
Anyone? the Purja. Purja.
Purja.
Child
of this. Achha.
Purja.
Purja Malli, power. No name. Purja. So he will be called like Urjeshwari. Urjeshwari Devi. Herself, Srimati Radhika, one name is Urjeshwari. It just a minute. She is the Adhishtatri Devi of Urja. Yes. So you are now be called Urjeshwari Devi ki.
Fiona, her name was Radha Vinodini.
Who?
Where she is?
She
is dead in bed.
Very good.
No change.
No change? No. Radha Vinodini is very good name. No need to change. So, Radha Vinodini ki. Radha ne Vinodini. Those who always pleases Srimati Radhika, who pleases most to Radhika, Krishna himself. So Radha Vinodini, one of the dashi which serves more. That may be also Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra, Rukmanjari and all others. So Radha Vinodini. Then, I have heard from epics, especially Srimad Bhagavatam, that Hiranyakashipu told his commander, go everywhere, and if you are, you notice, you see, that this person is favorable to Krishna, Vishnu and Hari. In any way, he has some link with Hari. At once, give fire in his home. Take everything and either murder her, him, or you should. And tell him that God from my kingdom. Always you see that cows has some relation with Krishna. They give milk, butter and ghee. And this ghee is used in
sacrifice.
Vishnu sacrifice or praising Vishnu. So kill all cows. You know that the fruits of mango, banana and alls are used in Krishna service, Vishnu service. Just cut off all the trees, green trees. You should see any person or anything which is has some relation, link with Hari, Vishnu, Krishna, Ram. Just destroy all this. Also, you know that Kansa is ordered like sand. And that is why Agasur, Bakasur, Utana all went to Braja and began to do all this. Kairi, his masters, all this. But what became? In result? Result became opposite. They were all destroyed. We see that in this world, something, those who have some relation with Krishna, they like to love and affect Krishna. They want to go towards Krishna. So many troubles of them. But I think, nothing to worry. In all times,
Krishna has protected from this accident. So he has not changed his mood of doing mercy. This is called Krishna. So if we are so much sincere in our Krishna consciousness, there is surely service. Maybe that some problem may come, but if it will come temporary, don't be worried about that. Please straight, very strong, as we explain Saranagati by examples of so many persons. So I'm getting to this thing that be like Prahlad, be like Dhruva, be like Haridas Thakur, be like Sita Devi, be like Krishna. Certainly, but I am also praying you all that if you see any devotee suffering something, try to help him internally and out there. Don't miss this occasion. Any kinds of problem is coming to any sincere devotee, they should try to help. Also, we can be so much clever also. They should be like Akrur. Akrur, you know, when comes by doing so much bad thing, he pretended him to be one of his servants, conservant, and concealed this thing that I am Krishna party. He never exposed. This is also a trick. But I think first is better. If we will bear all these things, Krishna will say that, oh, for me, he is in distress and suffering all this. So he will be. His heart will be melt and he will at once forgive Krishna. Vandeham Sri Guru, Sri Yudhupadakamanam, Sri Guru Vaishnavan, Kheru Panushadrajatam, Sagam Raghunathanitam Tam Sajivam, Sadvaitam Savadhutam, Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Deva, Sri Radha Krishna Padam Sarvam Yavitam Sarvam. In one slok, pranam to Gurudev, pranam to our Shiksha Guru, pranam to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his associates, also Radha Krishna and their everything concluded in this slok. When we are hurry to do pranam to all, we can do pranam by this one, everything. And also there is a very short pranam, more than this also. What is that? Gurave Gaura Chandraya Radhikaya Kadale Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tata Bhaktaya. Krishna Das Kaviraj, the son, is explaining himself, but in Bangla poems, that is called Bangla Paya. In this explanation, some prayers, and I was in the last, I was telling, Sakal jagate, jagate more, kare vidhi bhakti, vrajabhav paite nahi shakti. Krishna is thinking, after disappearing from his
pastime
from this Vrindavan, home Vrindavan. And he is thinking that in this world, generally, person have no connection with link with Krishna. They don't believe in Krishna. They are like animals. Dharme nahina pasuri samana. They are like animals and not good animals, like pig, hog, and ashes, dogs, suffering so much, but yet wanting the same thing. They are bitten by the left, back legs.
Hind leg.
Hind legs. But even they follow that. Like insects, those have two wings. In the rainy season, they have wings. And if there is light, they go. And they...
Moths.
They want to test fire at once they. So we are like this. So, having the shape of man and woman, they don't know who is God, what is God, who is Krishna, no relation. Eat, drink and be merry there, only their policy. If anyone taking so much wine and falls down in the lane, any
drain,
and dogs are helping him in washing his mouth, they think that, oh, we are king of all, entire world. We are monarch of all. They don't realize their bad stage. They are mad, but even thinking that all are mad. So these persons are mad. In them, rare are connected with Narayan or any gods, Durga, Kali, Hanuman and all. And among them, rare is Narayan Bhakti. And in Narayan Bhakti, lakhs and lakhs, rare is Krishna Bhakti. And in Krishna Bhakti, rare are doing Vaidhi Bhakti properly. And in them, very rare who are some interest in Raga Nugabo, having some goal, having some greed to serve Krishna as Brajamut. Very rare. So Krishna is telling here that Vidhi Bhakti Brajabhav Paite Nahi Shakti. Even we are doing Vaidhi Bhakti properly. What is that Vidhi Bhakti? Shravadam, Kirtanam, Smaranam, Padashivanam, Archanam, Bandaram, Darshanam, Satyatmanam. We are doing all. We have also Guru. Very bona fide Guru, like Narada, in initiated Dhruva, Prahlad, so many persons doing Vaidhi Bhakti.
but this Vaidhi-bhakti cannot lead us to Brajbhava. Never he will give it. Aishwarya Gyanati Sabha Jagat Mishrita Aishwarya Shithil Prem Nahi Mor. Aishwarya Gyanati Mor Jagat Mishrita. All world, if in Vaidhi-bhakti, in the real sense, so bona fide, having Guru, but they have only marjada mai bhakti. Bhakti, service mixed with happiness. Knowing that Narayan is Saraswati Sadi Bhagavan himself. Knowing that Krishna is Almighty, Supreme Personality of God. They will never go to Vrindavan. Never they can search. They cannot achieve this Braj mode. Aishwarya Gyanati of Jagat Mishri. Those who are doing Vaidhi Bhakti, almost all, only 1% or 0.5% or 1/100%. Very rare. Those who have some greed for that will have. Aishwarya Gyanati of Jagat Mishri, Aishwarya Shithil Prem Nahi Mor Prita. I give something to them, those who are doing, and I give them what? Mukti or the service of Vaikunthanath. You know? Only. That chanting name. Like Haridas Thakur, 3 lakhs. They are always hearing Qurans and all other things. Vedanta. Also, so many Upanishads. They are doing all these things. They are doing bhakti like Prahlad Maharaj, like others. Vaikuntha jaya chaturvidh, mukti jaya. They go to Vaikuntha, taking four kinds of mukti. One rejecting. What rejecting? So mix in Krishna. That is called Sayujya. They don't want. Annihilation of? So. Is that Sayujya. But four in something, we can serve. So, if anyone having mukti, they can go in the lower part of Vaikuntha, not in Vaikuntha, in lower. And those will do Vaidhi Bhakti, like Ajamil, after that he did. Those who will have the Sangha of Society of Narayan, Chaturbhuj, Vishnudut, like them. Then chanting, remembering the name of Krishna, Narayan, thinking that Krishna is also like Narayan. They will go to Vaikuntha and they can suck them. They cannot serve Krishna in Vrindavan mode. You can read the meaning and purpose.
Can we go first?
Three?
Yes. Knowing my opulences, the whole world looks upon me with awe and veneration.
Four words means?
What?
Oh,
what
is the meaning of
four
words?
The entire world.
All Vaidhi Bhakta. Whole world means the demons and all.
No, those who
animals are, and all other in
no,
their heart.
Only
those who are worshipping demigods, for them it has not been told. Only those are doing Vaidhi Bhakti. For them.
But devotion made feeble by such reverence does not attract me. Purport. After his appearance, Lord Krishna thought that he had not distributed the transcendental personal dealings with his devotees in Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, and Madhurya. one may understand the science of the Supreme Lord from the Vedic literature and thus become a devotee of the Lord and worship Him with the regulative principles described in the scriptures. But one will not know in this way how Krishna is served by the residents of Rajabhumi. One cannot understand the dealings of the Lord in Vrindavan simply by executing the regulative principles mentioned in the scriptures. By following scriptural injunctions, one may enhance his appreciation for the glories of the Lord, but there is no chance for one to enter personal dealings with Him. Giving too much attention to understanding the exalted glories of the Lord reduces the chance of one's entering personal loving affairs with the Lord. To teach the principles of such loving dealings, the Lord decided to appear as Lord Chaitanya. The next verse. By performing such regulative devotional service in awe and reverence, one may go to Vaikuntha and attain the four kinds of liberation.
Krishna is Himself name. There is no difference between name and Nami, Krishna. No difference between Madan Mohan, Govinda and the names. Krishna has mercifully come in the shape of Shabda Brahma, these names. Shabda Brahma, then Krishna, Govinda and all that. The names are of two kinds, prominent and Jagannath, Brahma, Ishwa, Paramatma, all these, Allah, all these names. Prominent names are Nishingha, Ram, Narayan and all these. In prominent some, there are supermost names. Radhanath, Radhakant, Madan Mohan, Govinda, Rashbihari, Rashdari. But even so, a man in chanting 3 lakhs daily name, and he has some offenses, some anarths, anarths, you know, anarths. Then this Krishna name, even chanting and remembering and hearing, worshipping of Krishna, 9 kinds of bhakti, even chanting so much. But it will not give Krishna pain. No Vaikuntha, no mukti at all. Maybe it can give some appearance in this world, name and money and all this. If your name is Namabhash, then it can give all these things. What is the mukti? Mukti. And if a little bit of prem by Bhadi Bhakti, then it will lead us to right. But not. Krishna is not controlled by all these bhakti. Only he is controlled by 3 ways. The Shakya Bhava of Vraja, the Varsalya Bhava of Vraja, and the Madhur Bhava of Vraja. Without this, we cannot attain and lakhs births. What to tell our births? In lakhs and lakhs births of Brahma. Even we cannot attain. Perhaps we are passed through lakhs and lakhs birth of Brahma, but still we have no connection with Krishna. In this very special birth, we have some connection. And if you are losing this, then you are losing everything. So don't lose your this best opportunity. Again he is telling. Jugadharma Parvartanu Nam Sankirtan. I will do Jugadharma. And Char Bhave Bhakti Diyan Nachimu Nachamu Tribhuvan. And I will give four kinds of bhakti, Braj Bhav. Das Shatka Vasal M Madhur. Oh. And I will make dance the whole world. Whole world means in whole world where there are Vaishnavas relating to Krishna, not whole world. And whole world means here. And where Krishna will go in the shape of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to also wild animals and all. Those who will come in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So he is telling, I will have to do it apani acharimu, apani acharimu bhakta bhava angikar. I will take a mood of bhakta. What bhakta? Radha bhakta. I will take the mood of Srimati Radhika. And I will follow all the behaviors of Vaishnavas, having all the qualities of Vaishnava. And then I will teach others. Otherwise anyone not there. Once it is a story, but a real thing. A father was very much worried that his son was always stealing some sweets. Sweets means a good, you know, in Indian good.
Molasses.
And that is why the boy was always having some problem of so many sores here, there,
boils.
Coming down.
Boils.
What?
Boils.
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 Always. His father used to tell him that don't take these things, sweets. Otherwise it will more come. But he was not there. Then he went to his Gurudev and told that so much big problem for me. I cannot save this boy. Always his problem of spots here, there. If you will tell him, my boy, that you should not take, he may listen to your order, follow, obey you, and then he may be.
Give it up.
Yes. Otherwise, I am telling you, he is not giving. Gurudev told that, come to this, take this boy again after 3 days. Went on with his boy and after 3 days he came. Then Gurudev told, oh boy, my darling boy, you should not take this sweet, otherwise it is harmful for you. Understand? The boy told her, yes. You should follow my yoke, obey me. The boy told him, yes, I am old. And he gave up his bad practice. Then again, the boy's father went to Gurudev and told him, why you could not tell the first day, why you take 3 days? He told that I was at that time taking that sugar myself. And if I am taking sugar and telling him that don't take, they cannot about him, he had no power. So I should practice first and then tell to others. So we should practice bhakti yoga ourselves. Be bona fide and then try to preach. If you are preaching without practicing bhakti, you cannot preach. You are telling the same thing which I am telling. You are telling the same thing what Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami preached, same thing. But all listen him, all listen something to me. they will not listen or obey anyone other. Those who are not practicing. If Narad will come and tell anything to anyone, or give up, control your mind at once. Give up all your worldly desires. At once we can give, but I am telling what you can give. Slowly you can give. But if Narad will come, or any bhakta like Narad will come and tell this, that give up this thing, that give up your lust and everything, desire. At once you will see that you are so solid and strong, energy will come at once and you. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu tells, I should first follow all these things myself, and then I should discharge. If I am not following myself, bhakti yoga, I cannot. I am Supreme Personality of Godhead, I am the Vishay of Bhakti Yoga. But still, I will have to be Asray of Bhakti Yoga and follow it, and I should follow, and then I will. That is why he used to worship Krishna, chant Krishna. He used to do 9 kinds of bhakti himself, and then he thirsted. Why?
Something's burning.
So here Krishna is telling, thinking, oh, come on with me. How many minutes were there? How many minutes?
30 minutes
to receive only. Huh? It took 35 minutes.
Yes.
It's taking only 2
no.
Then it is done. You know the Kirtan Radha Krishna Pran Mohan Devotee Show? If you can do Radha Krishna Pran
Radha Krishna Prana Mora Jukala
Shantane
When one associates with a pure devotee, he becomes so elevated that he does not aspire even for Sharsti, Swarupya, Samipya, or Salokya, because he feels that such liberation is a kind of sense gratification. Pure devotees do not ask anything from the Lord for their personal benefit. Even even if offered personal benefits, pure devotees do not accept them because their only desire is to satisfy the Lord. No one but the Lord Himself can teach this highest form of devotional service. Therefore, when the Lord took the place of the incarnation of Kali Yuga to spread the glories of chanting Hare Krishna, the system of worship recommended in this age, He also distributed the process of devotional service performed on the platform of transcendental spontaneous love. To reach the highest principles of spiritual life, the Lord Himself appeared as a devotee in the form of Lord Chaitanya. Then He says, Unless one practices devotional service himself, he cannot teach it to others. The conclusion is indeed confirmed throughout the Gita and Bhagavatam.
So, nowadays, to preach is very easy. You will not have to practice yourself. Only distribute. What distribute? It does not know anything, ABCD of preaching. But he thinks, I am very good preacher. What doing? Only some distributing books. Making money. Uh, 25% giving to much and 75% taking himself. And he said, oh, we are preaching. What is that? You are sitting and taking only Mahaprasad. See, we are preaching for the whole world. How we are preaching? And after some days, some months, some years, his all things are opened, and thus he is guilty and they are driven out from there. All they fall down. So don't go to preach so shasta.
Cheap.
Don't go to cheap. You should practice something and then tell something. If you are following all these things, something realization, then otherwise you cannot. You should be very, first you should be satisfied yourself. Jayatma, samprasiddhi. Atma, soul, becomes so happy by practicing bhakti yoga. Krishna comes in heart. And if it is not, you are cheating all others. Don't try to cheat. In world, we see all these things, cheating persons. They are not cheating, but they are cheated. Krishna is cheating. They think that we are cheating others, but they are cheating themselves. So don't do all this. First, try to chant, remember yourself, having some satisfaction, so much a strong faith, realization something. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that, Jare dekho tare kaho Krishna upadesh, amara adhyaya hai uya taro idesh. He was so powerful and he told and he gave power. Can you be? Tell anyone who are drinkers, those who are like this, will they follow? They will give a mota danda on your head. Next solve problem. We can carry out our orders of Guru, we can obey. Like postman, sincerely do it, then there will be something. Otherwise, no. Again, his Krishna is thinking, Yuga dharma pravartan hoye ansahite, amabina anne nare dite braja prama dite. Yuga dharma. What is Yuga dharma of Satya Yuga? Satya Yuga? Treta Yuga dharma? Yajna. Dwapar? Varsha. And Kali Yuga? So these four can be done by Ansahite. Ans means Ansavatar. Like Mahavishnu. But they cannot give Braj Prem. Any of them. Narayan also. He will have to come in the shape of Krishna. Ram cannot give, but he will have to come in the shape of Krishna. All are same. but their functions are divided. There comes Krishna himself, but according to rush and power, all the functions are divided. So Krishna alone can give Krishna. So he is telling that anyone cannot give this bridge pain without me. Only I can give it. So we will explain it next day from 4th. There is a link between them. So prepare for to hear that how Krishna took this mode of Radha and what he did, how he did, we will explain it.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Thank you. I'm gonna be